Some real characters have descended upon the capital city tonight. We introduce you to one of them in another NBC 15 exclusive behind the scenes of The Lion King.
And before the award-winning show started its performance this week at the Overture Center, NBC 15's Dana Bruick and photojournalist Paul Lewis traveled to Philadelphia for a sneak peek at the performance and met some wild personalities.
Of the Pride Land's hundreds of animals,
come and see me in the Lion King.
One of the standouts.
It's fun. It's one of the most fun roles to do.
Is brought to life by veteran stage actor Tony Freeman.
I play Zazu, the bird.
Zazu's a comical.
I've been to the safaris of Africa, but never Madison, Wisconsin.
But loyal sidekick to the king, Mufasa.
It's one of the roles that the kids respond to a lot. A lot of times they know it from the movie, you know, so I'll enter, and I haven't even said anything yet, and you hear kids go, it's Zazu.
Freeman has performed the role more than 2,500 times.
I know the lines.
Blending the character's animal and human traits.
The more he thinks he's in control, he's more of this, like, finicky British butler character. But the more things start to go wrong, the more he begins to panic, and then he becomes more like a bird.
Freeman admits it took a while to get used to his stage partner.
The puppet is my friend now. It's a difficult puppet to learn because there's so much it can do.
He began getting to know Zazu by practicing in front of the mirror.
There's lots of things where what you think the expression on the puppet's face is might not be the expression on the puppet's face, you know, because you have to really learn how to make the expression you want.
Because whatever move Tony makes affects how Zazu reacts.
You know, you just got to keep it. Even little tiny movements so that it looks like he's alive at all times.
His thumb controls Zazu's eyes.
And you can make his eyes go, ah! And you can make his eyes go, what are you doing, young fellow?
His forefinger, Zazu's mouth.
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
Then one arm controls the neck, the other arm the wings.
A lever under here that does his wings, makes his wings flap. And his neck is literally a slinky, just like kids play with at home.
All the while, Freeman has to sing, dance, and act like a bird.
And then eventually, all of that stuff gets into your body, and then you can think about the things an actor needs to think about, like, why am I in this scene? What do I want from you? You know, why am I saying this?
A father himself, Freeman says what the production itself has to say offers an important message for all ages.
Even though things will go bad in your life, always know that you are loved, you're cared about, you're important, and you're part of all of this, you know, family. Just to know that that's always there for you, I think it's an important thing for kids to understand. You're never alone in the world.